How to fix emoji problem on Messenger. So let's see in this video. Before moving forward, make sure to like this video and subscribe our channel. So let's begin. So if you are unable to find any of the emoji over here and send to the person, then that might be due to the various problems. So you can fix that by following these steps. So first of all, you have to go back to your home page and open up to Google Play Store. And in the search bar, you have to tap and search for Messenger. And here, if there are any updates available, then you have to tap on update and update the Messenger. By doing that, your Messenger will be refreshed and you'll be able to fix your problem. You have to go back and check whether your problem is fixed or not. If it is fixed, then that's okay. But if you are still unable to fix the problem, then the simple thing you can do is you have to go back to the source bar and search for Gboard. It is a Google board, so you have to install it in your device. If any of the updates of the Gboard are available, then you can also update that. And by doing that, you'll be able to fix your problem and you'll be able to send the emoji to the person easily. So by following this simple step, you can fix Messenger emoji problem. So hope this video was helpful. Don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe our channel for more videos like this. Thanks for watching.